going to be doing a Beanie Boo collection video, and I'm just going to do it in the order that I got them. So, yeah, let's start off. I am the first one that was ever gotten. So she was, I got her on Easter at an Easter celebration, and she is a Beanie Baby, and her name is Chip. But when I was younger, I took her tag off, so I do not know her poem, but it is something about her being a crazy ball of randomness and colors, so, yeah. And I made up her a new birthday, which is April 6th. And the next one that I got was Squeaker, who is a mouse with a little piece of cheese, as you can see. And I also took the tag off of him, but, he is the last one of mine that does not have the tag on him, and, yeah, his birthday, I may have to make up another one, too, as well, but this is what he looks like. And then Wishful is the one I got after that, who is my profile picture, and her poem is... The best part of being a unicorn is giving wishes with my magical horn, and her birthday is on November 10th. And then, after that, I have Sophie, who is obviously a tabby cat, and she did not come with this necklace on. I actually got this from a chocolate bunny, but, I just thought it looked cute on her, and... Home is meow is what I mostly say, and the yard is where I play, and her birthday is January 13th, and I think I got her the day right after her birthday. I got her at 5 below on January 14th, I believe. And then the next one is Slick, who is a red-tailed fox, and his poem is, hold on, his tag is on his ear, so I have to bend this down a little. It says... I'm sly in the forest, I hide under wood, a visit from hunters would never be good. His birthday is May 1st, which is right after my sister Audrey's Beanie Boo slush. And then the next one is Tasha, who is a leopard. Hold on, I need to find her. And I got her from Cracker Barrel, I think. Oh, also, I got Slick at Red Blue, too. And... Hold on. Tags are being really crazy right now. And hers is... You'll not see me during the day because my spots help me to hide away, and her birthday is January 4th. And then the next one is Ellie the elephant, and she did not come with this headband either. I just cut the top off of a sock, and I thought it looked cute, and I originally put it on Tasha, but she just had that on for a while, so I changed it to Ellie. And let's see. It says, when I stomp across the ground, it always makes a great big sound, and her birthday is August 27th. And then I got her at CVS, I think. Either CVS or Walgreens. And the next one I got was Annabelle, who is probably the rarest one I have, but the most expensive. I got her at Barnes & Noble. And, hold on. I can't get to her poem. Yeah. I like to read riddles and rhymes and long tales of magical times. And her birthday is October 1st, and her tail did rip off a little bit, so I literally just put a piece of tape right here. I just call it a cast, so it doesn't rip off anymore. And then next I have, I think this is the last one I have, but her name is Sugar Pie. I got her on Valentine's Day from my sister, and she is a unicorn. She is Wishful's best friend, as I say. Hold on, stand up, Sugar Pie. Valentine's kisses, I'll give them to you. I'd love to be friends with you, I'll be tur. Okay, before you judge, that is supposed to say true, but all the sugar pies have a typo at the end of the poem. And her birthday is March 3rd.
And the last two are not mine. They're my friends, and I'm just keeping them over the weekend, as I call babysitting.
And this is a dog named Barley. And hold on. Let me get his tag. I have a cute and fluffy face. Please take me home. That's the right place. So I think he has a really especially cute poem. His birthday is August 24th.
And the last one is Scoops,
the pelican, who is also the only other Beanie Baby. And he does not have his tag on anymore, so I'm not sure about his birthday. But,
yeah. So that's the end of my video, and hope you enjoyed.